gonna let you lead. Back to Green Valley.
Okay. Went up 19.
What's that?
Went up 19.
Well, go up the access road so it forces us on. Blinker. Wrong. Thank you. left the access road.
Sorry, I live in Missouri.
Yeah, we left the access road. When we turned up Rio Rico, we should have stayed on the highway.
So this, how do we get back over?
No idea, never been here before.
No idea where you are?
Nope.
Why did you let me go this far?
You took it.
Well, you took it. We thought you knew a way back to your parents' house. It's the runway, so we're following you. All right, turn around and go back.
Hang on.
Go that way.
See, might be back where we came on.
Thank you.
can't believe there wasn't a single turn.
Well, at least it was a nice road. Okay.
Well, that's why I started following you. Change was a little nippy.
Yeah, we win the lottery, we'll buy a place out here. That's beautiful.
It was nice, huh? Yeah. Chile.
Come on.
I was trying to get you to stop in Tubac.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that.
Yes. Every time we come to an exit, I put on my turn signal.
I didn't see the turn signal. I wasn't going to take this one when I was chasing. I wasn't sure, so I was like,
Hey. right up there. This is where we cross over. That's the roundabout right over there.
So is this a safe frontage road, or should we? No, sorry. I don't want to just go down another road that's going to lead on a dead end. It looks like it's a safe frontage road.
Yeah. If it's not. It'll have a way back on.
Thank you.
Is this where we turn? Thank you. Oh, that was a beautiful road, though.
That was a beautiful road.
I was like, well, I don't know where he's going. I don't know if he knows where he's going, but it's a beautiful road.
Did you see the giant shrine?
Yes, I did.
Was that not there?